That special and unbeatable feeling of match day is in the air, and the knowledge that this has all the makings of a vibrant and compelling encounter. Anticipation levels are sky high, and every expectation that this game will live up to its considerable billing. We're live on EA TV. One of the great things about football is that no one knows for sure what's going to happen. Let's see what unfolds here tonight. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And the stage is set for club's match action. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
That's a good-looking ball. Teammates in the middle. Well, it still could be dangerous. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. How about the cross? Ball is loose. It was an attack of promise, but they couldn't take advantage of the situation. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Defenders, Derek, hate playing against players with pace, and he's got plenty of pace to run in behind. He does it cleverly. He comes short, then spins in behind, and then he's 1v1 against the goalkeeper, and he usually finishes it off.
Well, using the space really well, but now can they push on? Really well played pass. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Well, cleared away over the byline, and a corner kick to come. Trying to deliver it accurately. Determined defending. And there's the feed into the box. A goal on the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage. Maguire with it. And Ribeiro has it. Can she connect with a teammate? Just can't get it past him. And over the byline it goes. So goal kick coming up here. A really good pass. What can they do from here? Promising pass. Emphasis on the clearance, a good one. Sears. Chance to cross. A decisive clearance it was. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Maguire. Perfect tackle. wonderfully weighted pass. Opportunity, it's still alive. Danger averted for now. Maguire. Far. Ribeiro. Far. Making sure nothing came of it. Cutting the ball back. And teammates to play it to. And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
Jennings. Holding on to what they have is the priority, apparently. Well, moving the ball forward, they might be in business. And the defensive intervention there. Well, trying to move it from one flank to another. Didn't happen, though. Now he must favour the cross. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Is it going to be? And young boys giving it away. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. It needs an accurate cross. And an opportunity from the corner for the young boys to get right back into this match.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
Outrageously good piece of defending on the line. Well, there it is, the half-time whistle, and that's going to be all for the first half here on the outskirts of Madrid. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Could play it in. Well, no way through. Cross fired over. The chance is on. Far. Samasa. Yim. Well, can they prize them open now? He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Clear to see who got the last touch, so a throw in it'll be. This is looking threatening. Goal to level this contest, all even. Jennings. And in the right position to read it. A good vision there. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Good through ball. Simple save, really. Sears. Perfect tackle. Samassa. And into the last 30 minutes now. Samassa. Well, it's all about passing as they try to hit the front. Can they forge ahead? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Now the young boys have possession again. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Decent position. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then.
Well, as the stats tell us, they just haven't created enough chances. They need to get the ball into wide areas, get crosses into the box, and then get their front players attacking the ball.
Well, in possession now, let's see what they can create. From one side of the pitch to the other. Samassa. Excellent strike! Determined defending. Not a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
And over comes the corner. Well, it still could be dangerous. He's blocked it! Good use of advantage. And the decision offside here. Using space on the opposite flank now. Far. Oh, they've lost it. Well, possibilities in the centre. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Magnificent defending. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Maguire. It's with Ribeiro. Good-looking ball. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Good ball to switch the play. Could be threatening. And running in behind. Well, he decided to blast it. And he's been denied by the frame of the goal.
Well, he hit it with such force, he gave the keeper no chance. But he hasn't scored, and therefore it's a bad miss.
Now can they make something happen? Played into the box. Well, relying on the goalkeeper, and my goodness, he produced the goods.
Yeah, great save at such a vital moment.
Maguire with it. Ribeiro. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Well, not long left now, but this crowd have been brilliant. Can the players get a winner here?
Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Opportunity in the wide area. Delivered into the area here. On a time for composure on the ball. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time.